is in an awesome guard gated community, and let's move back so we can see the house. And you go in here on the side. It's cold out today in Las Vegas. Fascia might need some touching up for sure. You come in and it's got 4-inch block tiles. You got a coat closet to the left. And the garage is a little bit of an extra wide one. It's got built-in shelves, a place for your laundry, and a door to the backyard. And the first room here on the left is a bedroom. Wide closet, carpet's in great shape, paint's in awesome shape. The hallway needs painted, but everything else is good. Here's our kitchen. Fridge isn't here, but you got tiled countertops. You've got a storage closet, and then you've got the way to the backyard. So you got your AC and water heater look in great shape. You got a great covered patio, nice privacy vines. And here's another covered patio in the backyard with two sets of sliding glass doors. Let's go back in and finish looking at the house. All right, back in the kitchen, and we continue down the hallway, and to the right, we've got another good size bedroom. Again, no carpet or paint needed. The only painting is the long hallway. And here you've got one bathroom with tub, sink, and shower. And wow, what a nice living room with two sets of glass doors. And this, I guess, would be your dining area with glass doors that go on. Each of these glass doors goes to a separate covered patio. You got a gas. This is a wood-burning fireplace. Carpet's in great shape. And your master also has a set of glass doors that go to the back patio. And it's got a humongous walk-in closet. It's seriously, the light doesn't work, but it's seriously as big as some bedrooms. And here's your master bath, double sink, and tub and shower combo.